триває, але не час забавляє. Пастирі, пастирі, як відверто спете, я вінчую, кожний чує, Христос ще раз дає.
Славіть Його!
Вітайте з Різдвом Христовим. Welcome. It is so nice to have you and to meet you on this Christmas Eve. Christmas. What a beautiful name. What a beautiful, joyful holiday. Joyful to the young and to the old, to the little children and to their parents. Joyful to the poor, to the suffering, to the lowly shepherds, and to the royal magi, the kings. Joyful to all men of goodwill. Why? Because what is the real meaning of Christmas? Theologically, historically, Christmas means Christ coming to this world. Why did he come? We answer this question whenever we recite or sing the Nicene Creed saying, for us men and for our salvation, he came down from heaven. And in our beautiful Ukrainian Christmas carols, we sing, щоб землю з небом водно злучити, Христос родився, славіте. In order to unite the earth with heaven, Christ was born. Glorify him. Thus, theologically and historically, the holy day of Christmas is a vivid expression of the second great mystery of our faith, that Christ is God, our Emmanuel, our God with us. But what is the literal meaning of the word Christmas? The word Christmas consists of two words combined together, Christ and Mass. Why? Because between Christ coming to us and the Mass, Divine Liturgy, there is a close connection. There is a symbolic and real unity. Because why does the priest begin the Mass at the side altar? Why? Because the side altar symbolizes the stable of Bethlehem where Christ was born. The cave-in pattern on the side altar resembles the manger. The host resembles the baby Jesus. Just as the Blessed Mother placed the infant Jesus in the manger, so also the priest takes the host and places it upon the pattern. The asterisk the priest places over the host reminds us of the Star of Bethlehem that came and stood over the place where the child was born. Thus, the first part of the Mass represents symbolically the birth of Christ in Bethlehem, his coming to us on the first Christmas day. But the real coming of Christ to us is represented in the central part of the Mass during the consecration. The host, the bread, and the wine prepared at the beginning of the Mass now becomes mysteriously but truly the sacred body and blood of Christ, his human and divine nature, the living Christ, our Emmanuel, God with us, and we with him in Christ's real presence. This mystery of Christmas is also beautifully recreated and represented in the songs of Christmas called Christmas carols, which our St. Cyril's choir in Oliphant will now sing with their whole heart, mind, and soul. Let us join them also with one heart, mind, and soul. contemplating the mystery of God's infinite love, on account of which He, the eternal God, was born and became man, just as we sing, Бог предвічний народився, прийшов днеш із небес, щоб спасти люд свій весь, і утішився. God eternal was born. He came down from above, and He rejoiced. So let us rejoice in the Lord during this holy season of Christmas, and glorify Him, and greet one another in His name with our traditional Ukrainian salutation, Христос рождається, славіте Його, Christ is born, glorify Him. Merry, happy, and blessed Christmas to all of you.
Oh.
We wish to thank you very, very much. It was so beautiful to hear these beautiful Ukrainian Christmas carols. It's unforgettable. We shall never forget you and your beautiful singing, glorifying our Lord who came to us because of his love. And so we greet you again and say, Христос рождається!